Hi, I'm Dr. Manissha Agarwal, consultant pediatric dentist at PedoPearls. To make your child's diet safe for teeth, as per USDA, you have to increase the consumption of complex carbohydrates and refined sugars, as in the whole cereals and grains, and thereby reducing your consumption of cholesterol and fats. You have to simultaneously increase the consumption of milk and milk products because they provide calcium and protein and also provide riboflavin to the body. You have to strictly reduce the child's in-between snacking with sticky sugars, like for example, pie, jellies, chocolates, ice creams coated with chocolates, candies, etc.